2012 was a strange year with some markets growing well, some others feeling the current situation, mainly in Europe. Objectives for 2013 are a growth of 5 to 6%. We plan to produce around 17,000 pieces this year. So in 2012, the best seller was the Chrono 4 Grand Tile, 43 millimeters, followed by the Géant, the 46 millimeters, always belonging to the same family, the Chrono 4 family. Third position for the 8 days Power Reserve. It's significant that these watches belong to the top three ranking because they all are patents of the company. We've been working on the Champion collection, adding the automatic, the time, so-called time only, to the chronograph collection. We are adding a new dial to the Gilda collection, to the ladies collection that we presented in 2010. Another nice novelty regards the Chrono 4, the giant Chrono 4. We add the total black version. It's a DLC treatment, but the novelty is that it's not only a DLC treatment of the external surface of the case that makes the case against scratches, but it's also a treatment that goes in depth into the case for 30 microns. This reduces the difference of hardness between the external part and the internal part. Then, again on the Chrono 4, we are adding to the Grand Tile, the 43 millimeter size, a collection of 5 new dials. And the other novelty on this watch is the black DLC bezel.